Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal, cereal.
Milk and cereal.
Cereal and milk.
Cereal and milk.
Cereal and milk. Cereal and milk. Cereal and milk.
Cereal and
milk. Cereal and milk.
Welcome to another edition of Cereal Wednesday. Today, we're going to be talking about Post Cereal's Golden Crisp. Now, Golden Crisp cereal is represented by an actual mascot known as Sugar Bear. Now, Sugar Bear came out in 1963 for Post as the mascot for what was then Sugar Crisp. It has since changed its name to Golden Crisp. And he's basically a laid-back kind of bear, you know. He's all about getting the crisp, but he's not going to go crazy about it. And, you know, because he doesn't go crazy, it just comes to him. So, we're going to be trying this oldie but goodie. Thus far, we have the box opening. Not too bad. We got a little leftover cardboardage there. No big deal. All right. Now we're going to do the bag opening. A little hard, but the bag maintains its bagability. There's a little hole right there, but that's no big deal. That can just get folded over, keep the freshness in. Now we're going to do the pour. Alrighty. Smells good. Oh, Golden Crisp overboard. Here's what a Golden Crisp actually looks like. Okay, as you can see, it's obviously coated. It's a puffed wheat cereal that is sweetened. Now I'm gonna pour the milk over it. Hopefully we're not gonna have milk overboard. Otherwise I'll probably need to get a new keyboard. Okay. And here we are. Yep. Good stuff here, good stuff. Just gotta make it wet. Now, because it is puffed wheat, when the milk does hit it, it does tend to saturate, but it's actually getting it into the milk because it'll float. I learned all about this past week. How it will actually float before it contaminates the milk. I should say the milk contaminates it. It's really the other way around. Oh, it smells sweet. It smells like honey, to be honest with you. So now we're gonna take a bite of the Golden Crisp. Sweet, crunchy, and it's very sweet. It does have that wheat aftertaste, but it is, after all, puffed wheat cereal. Now, Golden Crisp, I may have previously mentioned, used to be called Sugar Crisp, Sugar Bear, but they changed the name. Not sure when. You can find that in the post at CerealWednesday.com. That's usually where I go over all the fine elements of the cereal. As far as calories, 3/4 of a cup is one serving. And in this box was 18 servings, and still got some left, which is relatively odd. You see, the bowl is full, so it's not like I was being skimpy. 110 calories from the cereal, 150 with half a cup of fat-free milk. Oh, I happen to be using fat-free skim milk. Total fat, 0 grams. There's no saturated fat, there's no trans fat. There is 25 milligrams of sodium, 45 milligrams of potassium, 24 grams of total carbohydrates. That's less than 1 gram dietary fiber, 14 grams of sugar, and 9 grams of other carbohydrates. Protein, 2 grams. Let's see. You got vitamin A, iron, vitamin D, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, vitamin B6, folic acid, vitamin B12, phosphorus, magnesium, zinc, and copper. All represented for the vitamins and nutrients and minerals. All right. Now, Post doesn't really give anything away inside the box, as we have come to know. But they do have a Post token, which inside the box, it's basically, it's right there inside the box, it's printed, right? And that's a code, that gives you a code. And you go to postopia.com, where you get, you can unlock tips, games, levels, and more. Oh yeah, like this online stuff is exactly what kids today need, okay? Let's take the toys out of the cereal boxes that they would go outside and play with. Let's keep them inside like little trolls in the darkness of their rooms, in front of their computers, typing in little codes like code WARM78 so that they get extra points and they can go online and become Sugar Bear addicts online. Yes, that's exactly what we need. No, cereal companies, we need toys in the cereal. Stop being so cheap. So that's basically Golden Crisp in a nutshell. It's a sweet cereal. It's puffed wheat. The nutrients aren't that bad. 24 grams carbohydrates, a little high. Now here's a bad thing about it. Sogs out quick. Yep. Sogging out. Oh, no good. Well, 14 grams of sugar isn't as high as some other cereals. Keep in mind that is per serving. Sogs out quick. But at least they got a mascot. At least they're keeping it real with the mass marketing and the online tactics. So this has been Golden Crisp, and this has been Cereal Wednesday. May your bowl always be big, your milk always be cold, and your cereal always be affiliated with some sort of online marketing gimmick, since, you know, no one's giving toys away anymore. Have a good one.
Give them to the needy.
Feeling kind of greedy. I keep them for myself. 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 I keep them for myself.
Mom likes special care.
Can't pinch an inch. You 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 can't pinch an inch. The magic is delicious.
Yeah.